the trip. I think we hit 88 miles per hour. What the hell is a gigawatt?
Oh, great. Another one of those damn escape pods landed in our complex. Super's gonna hear about this.
We are sorry, sir. My name is C-3PO, and this is R2-D2. Our ship was attacked by the Empire, and we managed to escape.
Did I ask for your life story? What do you say?
He's looking for Obi-Wan Kenobi.
That old hermit?
You know him?
Know him? He lives in this complex. Come on!
Your rent is due, Kenobi!
Wait a minute. You Jawas are supposed to have your own dialect. You're not supposed to speak English.
With all that money spent on the special edition, they couldn't afford subtitles for us. Now, where's the rent?
You don't need to see my rent.
We don't need his rent.
I'm not the tenant you're looking for.
He's not the tenant we're looking for.
I could be 5 months late if I'd like.
He could be 5 months late if he likes.
Go bother the Cylon.
Let's go bother the Cylon.
Hey, Ben!
Young Luke, what can I do for you?
These two droids have a message for you.
I don't know any droids.
Sir, I am C-3PO, and this is my counterpart, R2-D2. We were traveling in a ship that was attacked by...
Do you have a message for me or not? What did he say?
Yes.
Obi-Wan Kenobi, the Rebellion needs you. Alderaan needs you. I need you. And I could use some butter for these Danishes on my head. Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi! You're my only hope!
What does this mean?
It means she's got a real problem. All I have is margarine.
We must go to Alderaan, all of us.
What do you mean, all of us?
I need your help, Luke. Plus, I will teach you the ways of the Force, like I did your father. Also, I'm short on cash, and we need your money to hire a pilot. Here's what we are looking for. Are you Han Solo?
What did he say?
No.
Snakes. Why there have to be snakes?
I'm afraid that's the wrong outfit, sir. You should be in your Han Solo garb. You see, my counterpart and I were on a ship that was attacked by the Empire.
All right, I get the picture. I'll change. Anything to shut Goldenrod up.
Do you have a blaster?
I don't have it with me.
We will be waiting for your return.
Yes, I bet you will. Now, what can I do for you guys?
We are looking for passage to the Alderaan system.
What's in it for me and Chewie?
The assurance that you will receive 25% of the box office and 15% of the merchandising from the prequels.
20% of the merchandising and you've got a deal.
Deal.
Meet me at Hangar 22 in a half hour. Chewie, make sure we're ready to go. I'll never understand that Wookiee lingo.
Oi, Tyron on two. Solo.
Hey, wait a minute. I thought we couldn't afford subtitles.
Han, mi kaka. Eton jawa di mani di to. In opponi to do to ya to.
Good point. So what do you want?
No, dai long ta kuko. I don't care for the door di to ya.
See you, Frog Breath.
Well, Princess, I finally have you.
What do you want of me?
We want to know the secret location of the Rebel base.
Then can I go?
No, we need a reason for confrontation, so the heroes have to rescue you.
But they are going to Alderaan.
Then we'll have to get rid of it.
Move us into position near Alderaan.
You can blow it up, it's my home!
Time to relocate. Fire!
Oh, that hurt.
What's wrong, Ben?
I felt a grave disturbance in the Force.
Oh, what was it?
I believe Alderaan sleeps with the fishes.
We are at the Alderaan system, but it's not there.
What?
Come here.
Just meteorites? Can you fly us out of here?
No, I thought we'd get pulverized for a while.
Sir, if I may, staying here would cause severe damage to the ship. What did he say?
That you are an idiot and that I was kidding.
What was that?
Out into space. Out into space. Lucas will roll here. Out in the dough here. Don't be a disgrace.
A shameless Disney plug.
No, that!
It's an Imperial TIE fighter, but where's it going?
Toward that small moon.
That's no moon. It's a space station.
No, it's not.
No, the old man's right. It's a space station.
It's not a space station.
Look, kid, I've flown from one end of this galaxy to the other, and I gotta tell you, that's a space station. And I know, because I've seen it up close. And I gotta tell you, I don't intend to go through that hell again.
I'm afraid you have no choice. They have us in that tractor beam.
Show me the way to go home.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
I wanna go to bed. What do we do now?
Look, kid, quit your whining and let me think.
You're a smuggler, right?
What's your point, old man?
We can hide where you hide your smuggled goods.
What a stupid idea. Chewie, let's hide where we smuggle stuff.
What an ugly ship. It looks as old as the Ark of the Covenant.
It's probably a Temple of Doom to the pilot.
Well, let's check it out. If there's anyone on board, it will be their last crusade.
LA-415, why aren't you at your post? LA-415, do you copy?
Relax, I had to take a leak.
What now?
I'll go and try to disable the tractor beam. The rest of you, find the princess.
How do we do that?
Use the force, Luke. You have it in you.
But I don't know what to do with it.
Teacher, I will, yes. The rays of the force, as I did Ben and your father. What did he say?
I believe he said, wrong movie, Muppet Boy.
Enough of this. Let's go.
Well, Princess, it appears your friends have arrived to save you.
What friends?
Don't play stupid with us.
Hello, McFly. You killed all my friends when you destroyed my planet. I think your force is on the fritz, and maybe you're not getting enough air in there, Mr. Michael Jackson.
Listen here, Missy. Obi-Wan is here. I'll deal with you later.
Great. We'll do lunch.
Sometimes that force can be a real pain in the asteroid.
Hey, Goldenrod, can you and the portable garbage can find which detention block this princess is in?
Of course we can, sir. After all, I am fluent in over 6 million languages with specialties...
3PO, a simple yes or no will do.
Detention block WYOU.
Let's go. You two droids stay here. Chewie, you can pretend to be our prisoner. Don't worry, it won't be like bondage.
Where are you going with that thing?
I didn't kill my wife.
Wrong movie again, Oscar boy.
Oh, sorry. Detention block.
I don't remember getting any paperwork on this.
It's on the way. The check is in the mail.
What check? What are you talking about?
Signed, sealed, and delivered. Luke, let's find her and get out of here.
I found her. This way.
The Tin Can Brigade and a walking carpet?
We are here to rescue you.
We who?
I'm Luke Skywalker, and I brought Ben Kenobi.
He's younger than I thought, and a lot better looking.
You wouldn't be so bad if you didn't have part of Denny's Grand Slam breakfast on your head.
I think we have company.
Let's get out of here.
Which way, Brainiacs?
Good question.
Some heroes. Come on this way.
Like you don't smell this bad.
What now?
I got us this far.
Yes, from terror to trash. I can see why you're a princess.
Listen, you egotistical...
Hey, I hate to interrupt you two lovebirds, but...
What?
Can we try to get out of here?
So, Obi-Wan, we meet again.
So, Darth, you are still battling asthma.
Very funny, old man. How does it feel to get the senior citizen's discount at Price Chopper?
At least I don't have to shop at the Home Depot for my wardrobe.
It's better than those Salvation Army rags you've got on.
Black went out in the 60s, Mr. Maynard G. Krebs.
Like you remember the 60s, hippie boy.
That's it, let's go.
Well, that wasn't so bad.
What? We were almost killed.
Almost?
Well, come on, we gotta find Ben. Then make like sheep and get the flock out of here.
You can tell he's a farm boy.
Look, over there, it's Ben!
Come on, Obi-Wan, show me what you got.
Let's go, Vader. Ain't so bad. Ain't so bad.
If you strike me down...
That's my line, you metalhead.
The Atlantic. Thousands use it. No other book can match it.
Phone book commercial, moron.
Simba, you are my son.
Another Disney plug?
Just take that.
Ben!
Never mind that kid. We gotta go.
I can't leave. What about Ben?
Run, Luke. Run, you sissy boy. I'll call you back later.
Come on, kid. We gotta go.
We have received secret plans of the Death Star and found its weakness. There's a switch at the center of the station's core. We just need to switch it off. Now let's go.
Good luck, kid. I gotta go.
You can't even stay to help.
Sorry, kid. Jabba the Hutt's got a price on my head.
How much?
What difference does that make?
Well, I've got to make the money back that Ben owes me somehow.
Later, kid.
Come in, Beige Leader.
Copy, Chartreuse Leader.
Follow me, Wedge. I've got this one.
Copy that, Luke. You heard him, Amber Leader. Let's get in there and kick some Imperial butt.
Get your squadrons ready. Here come the Imperial TIE Fighters.
Time to kick the ties and light the fires, Big Daddy.
Harry Connick got that role, Wedge, from Independence Day.
Okay.
I feel the need for speed.
Try again.
Yippee-ki-yay, mother.
We got the point, Wedge. Wedge, what's happening?
We're losing terribly, genius.
I need some cover. I'm going in.
I'll see what I can do. Luke, be careful. Vader's during the battle.
Big wow.
Do not take Vader lightly, Luke. The dark side of the Force is strong in him.
Would you like to fill me in on this whole Force thing?
In good time, my boy.
No time like the present.
Just concentrate, Luke. You'll feel the Force flowing through you.
Is the Force warm and yellow?
No, my dear boy. You wet yourself.
What do you mean first you say it and then you do it? I'll eject your little toilet butt, you.
Luke. Luke, use the Force. It's the only way to defeat the Empire. And it sets up the sequels nicely.
All right, Ben. I'll try.
No, Luke. Try not. Do or do not. There is no try.
My line that is. Sequel it is for.
Sorry.
No one must get near that switch.
Yes, Lord Vader.
I'm closing in on the switch. How's that coverage, Wedge? Wedge?
Oh, you wanted that coverage now? Sorry, Luke. We're a little busy right now.
Busy? Doing what?
We're eating ice cream.
Ice cream?
Now, you are welcome to join us, but I don't think the Rebellion would look too kindly on that.
Belloc! I'm going to blow up the Ark, Belloc!
For once, can't you get the movie right?
Sorry, when you have made a lot of movies, it's hard to keep them separate. Oh, you wouldn't know that, CD-ROM boy.
Don't you belittle my career, you
fine... Oh, boys. I think Vader's back for his mid-space feeding.
What was that?
Just fly. It was something. I ain't saying what it is. Just trust me.
All right, kid. I got you covered. Let's blow this space station.
Wouldn't Leia be better suited for that?
I mean, let's destroy the Death Star, you pervert.
Oh, yeah, sorry. Do you think maybe after Leia and I...
Are you kidding? You two are like brother and sister.
Yeah, right. Next thing you know, you'll be telling me Darth Vader's my father. Get real.
Enough talk. I've got you covered. Let's flip that switch and put this baby to bed.
What was that?
It's Vader. I'll take care of him. You take care of the Death Star.
You cannot defeat me. I have the Force on my side.
Try outmaneuvering me and my blasters, pal.
Don't make me laugh.
I guess I'm making you wheeze.
Very funny, but I have the last laugh. Prepare to die. What? Out of gas. Damn Imperial cost cuts.
You're all clear, kid. Switch it.
I hope I can do this.
The Force will be with you, always.
Bravery, I award you these medals.
This should cover what I owe Jabba. Yours too, pal. We need all we can get.
These look like they're worth quite a lot.
I told you, I'd pay you back.
What a glorious occasion. And to think just a short time ago, my counterpart and I were on a ship being attacked by...
How much do you think I can get for him?
Oh, I'll split the money with you. All right, R2, you'll get some too.
What now?
The sequels!
Now, am I Indiana Jones or Jack Ryan?
How about a millionaire?
I can live with that.
Works for me.
May the Force be with you, always. And a good portion of the movie and merchandising receipts.